I'm Dr. Pam, and I have a lovely patient here with me who is a new patient. She came in today with some concerns, which I'm going to let her share with you, and also maybe let her tell you why she came to see me.
Yeah, I've been concerned as I get older with my skin and the way it looks and like age spots and stuff, and I thought I probably need a little bit more help and education as far as how to take care of it. So I looked up in the my Google thing and come up with this place here. And the more I read about it, I thought maybe they could sort of help me figure out what I could do with my skin. I see so many people out there with like brown spots all over their face, and to me there ought to be something out there that we could do to help keep our skin so clear. And her skin is beautiful when I saw it. I couldn't stop looking at her face because it was so clear and pretty. And so that's what I wanted to come here and have somebody check me out and see what they saw and how much they could probably help me.
So we've talked, and I told her that I have a radiofrequency microneedling device, Virtue, that can help with her laxity and tighten skin. And I have my dual laser Helix that's going to come in and treat fine lines, wrinkles, also help lift, tighten, and also it's very much going to help with her sun damage. So we're planning to do that today. She'll be here about an hour and a half with that. Anyway, if you have these problems and would like to seek a solution, come see us at K2.